Well, this is the token machine that we provide to Samsung. This is completely a metallic body, and we use powder coat paint so that, you know, it becomes a rust-free machine completely. Now, I'll explain you how it functions. We have got maximum 8 switches on it, and it is equipped with a auto cutter printer, which is very easy to use. See, this is how a person can use open it and change the paper roll. This is the paper roll that goes in this way, and we got to pull it a bit outside and then press it, and it is fixed. Now there are total 8 switches. That means you can have 8 services on this. Now Samsung has got 8 services like flagship phones, smartphones, feature phones, accessories, other products, dealers, inquiries, and revisit. Now as soon as a customer comes in, he takes a token, whichever service he want to obtain. Suppose he has come to repair his flagship phone, he goes and press this button for 1 second and the token comes out. Now the benefit of an auto cutter is that customer doesn't have to pull a lot, he just have to pull a bit and then it comes out. So the misuse of this printer is very rare. Now this is the detail that we get in a token printout: the date and time, the token number and the barcode. And you can also have a personalized message like "please wait for your turn," "thanks for your visit," or whatever. It is completely dynamic.